One night this week we're gonna have a feast of pride.